recipe for a delectable wild mango curry. Take half ripened mangoes of Ramgola or any other similar varieties, which is pulpy with small seeds in it. 6 red chilies, 1 teaspoon methi seeds, 1 teaspoon mustard seed, 1 teaspoon jeera, 1 tablespoon dhania, 2 teaspoons pepper. Fry them and grind it into powder. Jaggery, 1 medium sized onion cut, 1 pod of garlic crushed, and a few sprigs of curry leaves. Chili powder, turmeric powder, salt, and 4 tablespoons oil. Here I've taken about 200 grams of jaggery, to which I'm adding a cup of water. Bring it to boil and melt it. Take a kadai and boil the half-ripened mangoes and keep it aside. Discard the water. Heat a pan and on slow flame roast the chilies, fenugreek, cumin, pepper, mustard, coriander seeds one at a time, stirring in consistently to avoid burning. Cool all the spices and grind it into fine powder. This should give you a dark masala powder, which is a key ingredient in our preparation. Add mustard to heated oil, and once it splutters, add in the onions, garlic, and curry leaves and fry it till it's a little transparent. Then add salt. To this, you add the mangoes, which is partially cooked, and mix it very gently. Add in the turmeric powder, red chili powder, and give it a gentle mix. Strain the melted jaggery into this and let it cook for some time. Cook this on low flame till you get jam-like consistency. Keep stirring in very gently and add in the salt according to your taste if needed. Add in the rose spice powder. This is about 1.5 teaspoon, and mix in very gently. It is always a pleasure to see everyone eat this curry with delight, enjoying every morsel. The best part of this dish is getting to eat the mango kernel and sucking it of all the juices that it has absorbed. Our wild mango curry, which is popularly known as Kard Mange curry, is ready.